is on the way to the East Canyon Fire in Montezuma County. Aurora Fire and Colorado Springs Fire are both sending brush trucks to the fire lines near Mancos. A Type 2 team has now taken over the wildfire. It puts the acreage at more than 2,500 with containment around 5%.